Welcome back, you guys, to another episode of Costume Quest 2. This is Queen Aconite, and I did some exploring while, on my own, and I found this little guy. I think he might be the last kid in Dystopia. Oh good, my knees are getting sore. Hey, you found all of us. You're good. Here's your prize. What did we get? We got an upgrade. Look, we can hold more candy. Whoa, look at that. We can hold lots more candy. All right. So I'm pretty sure that that kid in the dental compound is the last kid that we need. So, we're just going to go back in, sneak back in here. I'm glad it let us go back. We have to beat him up. Yeah. Yeah, we do. Let's beat him up. Sneaky, sneaky. Ah. Hey, where's all the noise over there? Shh. You're saving people. Mom, Dad! Haley, kids, you guys are amazing. Yeah, I thought we were going to spend eternity in there. Let's get out of here before more guards come. Too late. Time out. Oh, that would be Chronoculus. Here the kids, I'll take my timepiece. I've had nothing but time in that cell to think about it. You're not getting out of here without a rematch. Okay. You pig squeaks think you're so smart. I may not have my timepiece, but I have been doing a ton of push-ups. I'm ripped. We'll see. Sometimes. Ren is stunned. Darn. Perfect counter! That's okay. Nice! Perfect camera. This would go a lot faster if I wasn't using the ghost. But I didn't realize. Good job, Haley. Freezing people? That's rude. Yes. We know that is stunned. She's glowing purple. Oculus, we have gotten stronger as well. All that work! No! How did you defeat me? Can't wrap my head around this. I'm so disappointed. Aw, yeah. We don't get it. That reminds me, now we have to figure out where the clock is hiding. We overheard that grub and guard talking to someone at the research lab about it. Yeah, it's on the other side of the compound. Need to get to the clock before they fix it. Well, what are we standing here for? Let's go! We can't tangle with those guards. You'll have to get them out of the way first. Piece of cake. You guys stay here. I'll be right back. See? I knew he was still here. Oh, I thought you were a guard. Hey, you found all of us. You're good. Here, take this experimental bucket we snatched from Grandfather White's research lab. Ooh, an experimental bucket. Leveled up! Oops. We should go find out if Corvus has any last nuggets of combat wisdom for us. Clock must be in the research lab. Gotta recover it. No, we gotta go talk to Corvus. Corvus! Corvus! I don't think so. Our map shows us where Corvus is. There's a Corvus in Old Auburn Pines. But we knew it. Nope. Wrong way. candy. Let's fill our giant bucket with candy. Oh my gosh. Oh. Let's go to Corvus. Hey, little man, girl. Wee. Yes, Corvus. Hello again. I assume you want me to teach you some more combat techniques? Well, you are so good at fighting now, I don't really have any more combat techniques left to teach you. But I do have one more thing I can give you. My sister got me a special meter efficiency mod for my birthday. She didn't know that I already had that mod, so I'm going to re-gift it to you. Just don't tell my sister. Now your special meter will fill faster? Nice. Thanks, Corvus. You're lucky that the mod shop has a terrible return policy. Anyway, I guess that's all I can do for you, kid. Good luck out there. Nice. Let's get back to sneaking around. Beating up people. Celebratory horn honking. Woo! Yeah! Yeah, we did good, guys. Alright, so if we're gonna be fighting monsters, it's gonna be teeth. Maybe robots. Can never go wrong with the wizard. I love the wizard, it's probably my favorite. The costume. Okay. Ghost upgrade. Ugh. We still have so many cards to find, too. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more cards. Wait, you didn't have any cards, did you? Oh, because they're the juice. Oh, here's our invulnerable for the next defensive round. We made it. Oh, peanut butter bomb. Buttery almonds. Alright. Yeah, I know. I don't need to return these. Where'd they go? Oh. Alright. Let's go beat some things up. Like these trash cans! Whee! Oops. We need to go this way. Alright, go out here. Alright, yeah, this is no problem. Yeah. Gonzo. I don't know which way they're gonna go. Oh, this one. Found a secret place under this fountain. Oh yeah? Yeah, see the missing tooth? If we get separated, let's meet in there. Inside the tooth fountain. Gotcha. See if you can get that guard out of the way. Well, if you guys can get out of the way. Yeah. Costume violators. That's us. Growing a mustache. Okay. Ren was on fire, but I don't know if it counts since we beat him so fast. Don't you go out there, but went to the Gravelock guard. This one, really? Accurate. We made it. The clock must be in there somewhere. We've got to get it back before they figure out how to fix it. I love how they keep the costumes that you're wearing on. We'll get the clock, but you guys need to be careful out here. There are guards everywhere. Don't worry, we'll wait for you underneath that fountain you showed us. Good luck. I hope they make it back. All right. Whoa. Ah! Please go away. Well, we can try to sneak in here. Can't destroy that. Might have to fight this guy, but... Excuse me, can I fight you? Think fast! I don't even know what the ducks are. They look a lot more jacked than they did before. I wonder if they're related to Corvus. Alright, well... Magic and... mechanical. So. Oh, great. I don't even know what just happened. Any cards? No. Of course not. Scratch him. Ooh, you're gonna be annoying. Screw it. Candycorn has your back. Ugh. Yes! So I need probably the Wolfman. And... Jefferson. Oh, that hurt everybody. I almost got him. Yes. I don't know where the fountain is. I don't know if we're gonna run into anybody else, so... Just eat candy. Alright. Oh, we got a green card. Key card. Green key card. Mm-mm. It's on this side. It's an actual door. So we got Wolfman. It was magic. And then we need tech. You shouldn't be in here. That's how I think it sounds. Nice. Declaration of Destruction. Hey. Let's finish him off. Go ahead, heal yourself. See what good that does you. Villain penicillin. That's actually pretty cool. Pretty cool. Combat move. Name. It's a cool name. Arr. Woohoo! Alright. Got the orange key card. I don't know if we're gonna need to ghost around anymore. I don't think we even got hurt. Okay. Go back to him. Hello. We're gonna beat you guys up. I'm recording. She's fine. Just leave her. Alright, what do we got in here? A bunch of toys or are these? A hot dog costume. Gimme. Like new props. And then you're gonna heal yourself. Oh, you're not. That was your first mistake. Flippin' hot dog. Oh my goodness. Alright. A three-headed dog made of all of the worst parts of the pig. Gross. Focus, multi-attack, combat special, supersized combo meal. Hot dog savagely spews condiments in every direction, coating all enemies. No exploration ability. Where I got it, I found this constant in Dr. Ward's secret stash. We still need pieces? Or just two more costumes? One, two, three, four. Four. take that. Okay. All right, guys, we're going to stop here. We are now a hot dog. Woo! And thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, like it. Sorry, got distracted by the costumes on the wall. Turtle, hot dog, butterfly. I guess he likes the turtle one. Anyway, comment, subscribe, you know the drill. But I'll see you guys next time. Alright? Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Costume Quest 2. We have gotten the ghost costume, which is pretty sweet. I think that we can go by enemies without being seen. We're still looking for some kids in the garden. I wonder if they can be out here though.